PA, April 24th, Friday night. Prone to violence had just finished a face melting session at JR's bar. Our front man was in need of sustenance, so he walked down to a local cheesesteak shack, totally unaware of his attire, which consisted of a jumpsuit and baseball bat. While standing in line to place his order, a Philadelphia police officer noticed the front man's attire and immediately called for backup, assuming he was an escaped convict. When backup arrived on the scene, they immediately executed a search and seizure. Philly with a baseball bat, you must be in possession of a ball and glove also.